I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the fluid cells. Cell has been extracted. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you. Cells in place. Destroy them. Coolant cell destroyed. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. A coolant cell has been placed in the fuel port. Hack the console to restart the reactor. Defend the system until the coolant has flooded the fuel system. There are severe coolant leaks throughout the ship. Your sabotage is complete. Get to extraction. We've been locked out. Let's override the security. Another job well executed.